Hey guys, so welcome to my channel. This is my first video, so this feels really odd. And I filmed this over and over, but we're back. We're trying again. We're gonna get it right. But yeah, I am filming a get to know me video today. I did put a poll on my Instagram for you guys to ask me questions, and I have written them down on my laptop because I'm filming on my phone, so that wasn't gonna work out. So I just put them all on my laptop, and yeah, I'll just be answering your questions. Okay, so the first question is, what is your star sign? So my star sign is Capricorn. I am a December baby. So my birthday is the 29th of December. So it's literally at the end of the year after Christmas. It's so weird. Everyone asks me, like, do you like having your birthday after Christmas? And getting Christmas presents before your birthday presents. And I mean, I don't know, like, I'm so used to getting my birthday presents after Christmas. So it's like, I don't really know how to answer that question because I've never had it before, I guess. But yeah, I'm a Capricorn. Next question is, what do you want to do for your future? So I did a course last year. I did my diploma of beauty therapy, and that was a very long, stressful course. I am at the moment working at the Langham Hotel at Schwan Spa. It is closed down due to coronavirus. Anyway, another story for another day. So at the moment I'm into beauty and everything, but I'm not sure if I'd like to do that for the rest of my life. I mean, it's good to have on the side. I'd love to build my business and, do it at home. But yeah, I just guess let's just see where the future takes us, I guess. Next question. How did you and your boyfriend meet? Oh God, funny story. So we did go to school together. He is 3 years older than me, so he was in a high level. But we knew of each other. And then last year he actually DM'd me and he slid into those DMs. And that's pretty much how we met, I guess. Did you enjoy Ally Lucas? So I did my diploma of beauty therapy course at Ally Lucas. It's in Melbourne. It is a very good school and they do educate you very well, and you will like not like you will know everything. They teach you everything. But it was a very stressful year for me and I struggled a lot. Like, it is a lot of pressure, so definitely be ready for that. But other than that, it's such a good school and you do learn everything that you need to. How old are you? I am 19. I just turned 19 last year, so I'm 20 in December. Next question. When is your birthday? So the 29th of December. How old is your boyfriend? So he just turned 23 on Saturday. So yeah, he is 3 years older, 3.5 years older than me. What is your favorite food? Oh my gosh. I have so many favorite foods. It's not even. It's so bad. There's so many. I love food. That's not even like. There's just too many. Your full name. My full name is Shannon Olivia Williamson. So. Are you named after anyone? I don't think so. I don't know if there's another Shannon in my family. I have no clue. I've never really asked that question. But yeah. Where are you from? So I am from Melbourne, Australia. Yeah, love that. We live in Melbourne. Shit weather, shit life. But whatever. That's where I'm from. What is your biggest accomplishment? Oh, wow. I don't even know. There's so many. Probably my scholarship. I won the 2015 Stars Performing Arts Marilyn Langmead Scholarship Award. So that was just like a really good feeling to get that after a hard year working, my bum off with dancing because I'm a dancer. I should also say that I am a dancer. I have been dancing for 16 years. Well, since I was 3, so a long time. I don't even know how many years that is. Probably 16. I don't know. But I do dance at Stars Performing Arts in Epping. Next question. What is your biggest fear? I have so many. It's beyond a joke. Probably my biggest fear is spiders. Like, I cannot stand spiders. Even like a little daddy long leg spider, nah. Just the look at them scares me. I can't. Like, they're just disgusting. But probably spiders. I hate going in the water and like not knowing what's underneath me. Like, that is a big fear too. What else? There's a few, I just can't remember, but spiders is probably my biggest one. What is your eye color? My eye color is hazel. It changes. It goes like either really dark or like a nice hazel color. But yeah, hazel. What is your fave color? My favorite color is probably at the moment baby pink. It changes, but probably baby pink. I have a lot of baby pink things, but good color. Any siblings? I do have a brother. He is 17. His name is Joshua. But yeah, we're very close. I do have his name tattooed on me, so that probably describes how close we are. But yeah, fave clothing brands. This is a good one. I have quite a few. I shop at like Princess Polly, Tiger Mist, Universal. I don't even know. There's a lot. I shop too much. But yeah, there's a lot. So another question is, do you have any pet peeves? So I do, of course. My number one pet peeve is people chewing with their mouth open. Like, I can't. And I hate hearing people chew so loudly. It like, oh, I hate it. How many tattoos do you have? So I have one tattoo. It is on my arm. I will show you. So it's just a rose and it says my brother's name, Joshua. So I got that almost a year ago now, but yeah, I just have the one tattoo. So I just want to thank you guys for watching. This was very like nerve-wracking and something new, but hopefully I can get used to it and put out more videos for you all. Just leave comments down below for videos you'd like to see. But thank you for watching, and yeah, make sure to like and subscribe.